Number 71 on PDF. Question number 7. Start writing this question.
I heard your voice very low.
Okay. Let me recheck it. Start reading the question.
Okay. Ikra ma yali summa uktubuhuma kitabatu al-arkam al-wiridatu fihi bil-khuruf. Read the following, then write it its number al-waridatu fihi bil-khuruf. What does it mean?
Write the numbers which are found in it in the form of words. So these numbers are written in digit form. You have to write it in the form of words. Okay.
Hello.
I am listening to you clearly, but I think there is some problem in your side.
Okay, no problem.
So he's asking you to write these numbers in word form. These numbers are written here in digit form. So he's asking you to write this number in word form. Start reading it. It is just for reading.
Fi shahari. Ishiruna. Fi shahari 29. أو 30 يوما.
تسعة وعشرون أو 30
عشرون أو 30 يوما. في هذه حافلة 25
راكبا.
So راكبان is mufradun.
Yes.
ويوماً is mufrad.
Yes. And we remember this from 11 and then 11, 12, 13, 15, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. For all these counting we use singular word, okay? Even for 100, you learn the root that always use singular word. Even for 1000, we use singular word.
Okay. Ja'a al-yawma ithnan wa ashruna taliba jadidan.
Ithnani وعشرون.
اثنان وعشرون طالبا جديدا. في هذا الكتاب 21 درست. 21 درست.
Wahidun wa ishruna darsan.
Okay.
Wahidun wa ishruna darsan.
Okay. Hada al malabu tuluhun. 28 مترا و 24 مترا.
ثمانية تنوين أربعة تنوين. Okay.
What does it mean, this sentence?
This ground has al malabu. This ground, tuluhu, Samaniyatun wa ishruna mitran. This ground length is 28 meter. Wa arduhu arba'atun wa ishruna mitran. And its width is 24 meter.
Okay. كم كيلومتر المسافة بين المدينة والمطار؟ How many kilometers from Medina to the airport?
Yes. How many distance in kilometer is between the city and the airport?
المسافة بينهما 23 كيلومترا.
كيلومترا.
Distance between them is 23 kilometers. هذا دفاتر.
هذا الدفتر.
هذا دفتر. طوله 27 سنتيمتر. This notebook its length is 27 سنتيمتر.
Okay.
سأعمل ما يلي. Observe the following.
These two words are opposite of each other.
Mubakkaran.
Mubakkiran.
Mubakkiran. Wa mutaakhiran. To be fast and to be late. Is it fast,
yes,
and late?
Mubakkiran mean early and mutaakhiran mean late.
Okay.
Okay.
نعم. ذهبت إلى المدرسة اليوم مبكرا. أو ذهبت. ذهبت.
ذهبت. You can say, but ذهبت is better here. ذهبت mean I went. ذهبت mean she went.
ذهبت إلى المدرسة اليوم مبكرا ورجعت إلى البيت متأخرا. I went to the school early and I came back to the house late.
Okay.
ذهبت ليلى إلى جامعة إلى الجامعة متأخرة. She went ليلى.
Not she went. Say ليلى went.
ليلى went to the university late. ذهبت طبيبة. ذهبت طبيبة اليوم إلى مستشفى مبكرا. مبكرة. Doctor went to the hospital early.
Ali, okay. Next.
كون الجملة مستعملة الكلمات الآتية. Make the sentences using the following words.
Okay.
دائما. أنا أذهب إلى المدرسة دائما.
اوكي، انا اذهب الى المدرسة دائما. اوكي،
أحيانا أنا أد أنا آكل مر آكل آكل بلتقل أحيانا.
اوكي، انا اكل برتقالا احيانا. اوكي،
اليوم صليت صلاة الفجر متأخرا.
صليت صلاة الفجر اليوم متأخرا. اوكي، نيكست.
مرة أخرى أذهب إلى السوق بعد صلاة الظهر مرة أخرى.
أذهب إلى السوق. أوكي، القناة الجديدة.
دائما always أحيانا sometimes مرة أخرى مرة أخرى
Second time.
second time مكتب office عامل عمار عامل is work
Worker.
worker okay طول length عرض width مسافة distance كيلومترا كيلومترا كيلومترا
كيلومترون.
سنتيمترون سنتيمترات سنتيمتر مترون أمتار متر عمل
عاملة
عاملة what is عاملة work
did عاملة did
did عاملة did فعل
فعل is also did عاملة and فعل is عاملة means some prepared something in that case did and فعل is a verb action.
Okay.
There is a little difference between both.
راقبة
road. R-O-D-E road. Ride road ridden.
Okay. ركع is ركوع. ركوع.
Yes.
سجد سجود او تو prostrate.
Yes, prostrate. Next we have a new lesson. Open the grammar of this book and tell me the page number.
Page number 40. Is it 40? Yes.
Okay, lesson number 11. Start reading it.
In this lesson, we learn the following. In the previous lesson, we have been introduced to Mudhari and we have learned Yadhab. He goes. Now we learn its nadi to other pronouns. The plural of Yadhab, Yadhabun. There is masculine, go. Here is the one more example. Ikhwati yadarusuna fil jamiati. My brothers are studying at the university. She goes, tadhab. Mada taktubu aminatu al-ana. What is Jamina writing now? Taktubu lisalatan illa miha. She's writing a letter to her mother. The plural of tazhab is tazhabun. Here is another example.
Yazhabna. This word is yazhabna.
Yazhabna. Ikhwati yadarasuna bil jamiati wa akhwati yadarusna bil madrasati. My brothers are studying at the university and my sisters are studying at school. We've just seen that tazhab means she goes. It also means you masculine go. Okay. Azhab, I go. Aina tazhabu ya Bilal. Where are you going, Bilal? Azhab ila souk. I'm going to the market. You go for masculine plural, tazhabun. Here is another example. Mada tashrabuna ya ikhwan. What are you drinking, brothers? We've seen earlier that yazhab means he goes or he will go. Now to make the mudhari exclusive for future, the particle s is prefixed to it. Yazhabu abi ila makka ghadan. My father will go to Makkah tomorrow. Sa'aktubu laka risalatan insha'Allah. I will write to you later. Harfun istikbari. Sa is called harful istikbar. The particle of futurity. Note that star is not used in question. H. Mata tazhabu ila al-Hindi. When will you go to Hindi? We've learned earlier that madhi is made negative by using ma. Ma akaltu shay'an. I did not eat anything. The negative particle used with mudhari is la. La afham al-fransiyatan. I don't understand the French. La ashrab القهوات. I don't drink coffee. The مصدر is verb minus the tense in the subject. The مصدر is verb minus the tense in the subject. So دخل means he entered. And يدخل he enters. But دخول means entry. The مصدر in Arabic has many patterns. We learn here only of this and its قولون أجي دخولون entry from دخلا.
Next
خرج خروجون سجد سجودون ركع ركوعون جلس جلوسون. The مصدر is noun, is a noun, so it takes alif and lam and tanwin. الدخول ممنوع. Entry is forbidden. الركوع قبل السجود. The ركوع is before the سجود. خرجنا من الفصل قبل خروج المدرس. We left the class before the teacher exits. أما. This is a very frequently used word. Used when we speak about two or more items. It can be translated as, for example, من أين أنتم? Where are you from? أنا من ألمانيا. أما بلال فهو من باكستان. وأما إبراهيم فهو من اليابان. I'm from Germany. As for Bilal, he is from Pakistan. And as for Ibrahim, he is from Japan. Note that خبر after أما should take فا. Here are some more examples. أين يسكن أخوك وأختك؟ أختي تسكن معي، أما أخي فيسكن مع أبي وأمي. My sister lives with me, as for my brother. He lives with my father and mother. بكم هذان الكلمان? How much did this pen cost? هذا بريال أما ذلك فبعشرة. This cost 1 riyal. As for that, it's cost 10 riyal. Ahi means my brother, and Ahuri means a brother of mine. One of my brothers, the first is definite, and the second is indefinite.
Okay. So here we have completed this. Now we have vocabulary. I think you better read it. Now it's time for my other class. So inshallah, tomorrow we'll start from here. Okay? Note the page numbers.